And the Checka Pro Radio Show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for them.
Hey, 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 everybody. Welcome to the Checka Pro Radio Show. It's Checka Pro Joe. It is so great to have you here. I love talking to everybody every weekend. Thank you so much again for tuning into the Checka Pro Radio Show. On the show, we like to talk about saving you money and making you and your home feel much more comfortable. I've asked my good friend Tom the Attic Fanatic to join me here in the Checka Pro Studios today to talk about an amazing product. And I've got this product installed at my home, in my roof. It is a solar attic fan. Tom the Attic Fanatic from Austin Solar Attic Fans is joining me here in the Checka Pro Studios. Tom, it's good to see you.
It's good to be here. Thank you for having me.
No, absolutely. We're getting close to the big time, the season, when it gets really hot here in Austin. It just so happens that we're not quite there yet. But this is very important for people to understand. I've heard it's going to get it to be at least 80 degrees in July and August here.
Yeah, at least 80.
At least 80.
Like, it feels like 180.
Yeah, yeah. With zero humidity. And at night, it'll be around 48 degrees.
Well, that would be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
So that's not true. We know. We've lived here for a long time. We're here in Texas. It's hot. So you've come into the studio to talk about this fantastic solar attic fan. It's important that people understand they need to act on this ASAP because you guys are going to be very busy very soon installing. Because what happens when it gets hot? People go, oh, what's the phone number of Austin Solar Attic Fans? And then you guys are?
Busy. Yes.
Busy.
Yeah, so, it's like Christmas Eve. You know, everybody's like waiting.
It's like Christmas is tomorrow.
You don't know if it's like that so much now because it used to be, you know, people order stuff online and stuff. But when you used to go to the malls and stuff, it would just be so packed and like, oh, I'm not the only one that procrastinated. I do that every year. So, yeah, that's why. So basically what now we're doing with the solar fans in Austin here is we're going to have a spring special. Kind of get people moving forward so we can get some of them done before it starts to get so hot that we're just inundated and we can't keep up, because that's what happens. Then we get, you know, 4 or 5, 6 weeks out and they're like, well, it's going to be July before you can even get the fan installed. So that's why we try to kind of promote people now to go ahead and get it done.
It's kind of like hotcakes. Get them while they're hot, or get it before it gets hot, right? Get the fan before it gets hot. This is a really, really neat item. Let me talk a little bit about it, because I get excited.
Okay, you go first.
You installed one of these in my roof.
Yes.
What, about 3 years ago or so?
I think about three. Yeah, 2.5, 3 years ago.
And actually, I will say this, because this is important. Back then, there was a 30% federal tax credit, which really helped pay. Basically, the federal government, and boy, are they throwing money around lately. The federal government gave me 30% back on the product and on the installation. It's now 26%, so I'll make that clear. It's no longer 30%, it's 26%, correct?
Yes, 26%. Luckily, they was actually going to go down to 22%, and then it was going to be it for, this will be the last year, but they've extended it to 26% for 2021. So, yeah, it's almost as good as it was, and 26%, I mean, and the fans aren't that expensive, so 26%, it takes care of a nice chunk of it. So we kind of figure with the tax credit and then the energy savings just after year one that the fan is almost paid for itself just in the first year, because you make the house so much more energy efficient. That's how you save this energy. It's like, well, people are like, how are you saving so much money? It's because your air conditioner is actually going to run, say, 20 to 25% less in the heat of the day. So by running less, that's, you're using less kilowatts, and that's where all the energy savings comes in. But a lot of people say with the solar ventilation, by lowering attic temperature so much that the house is so much more comfortable day one, they're like, you know, I think the solar ventilation paid for itself the first day because we're so much more comfortable in the house. So it makes a lot of sense. So a lot of people do it just for comfort. And then the energy savings, you're going to get the energy savings because air conditioner is going to run a lot less. So it makes a ton of sense.
In my home, I did it for comfort, number one. Also, I like to save money, number two. And what's really neat is I don't have to plug it in to the grid.
Exactly. There's no wiring. So it's, nothing's wired up. I think in your particular house, you had an upstairs room that was not staying cool like it should have, because it was surrounded with so much heat as well. So that's why you do a solar fan. So if you've got a hot second floor, if you've got hot spots in the house where you have a back bedroom that just doesn't seem as like it doesn't cool as good. A lot of times what happens is all that ductwork is running through the attic, and the farther away those rooms are, the more heat it's picking up from the attic because the attic is so inundated with heat. And we do a lot of work with AC companies because what happens is the customers will say, my air conditioner is just not keeping up. And the AC guy's like, we've been out here four times. There's nothing wrong with the air conditioner. The problem is the attic is so hot that you couldn't have enough capacity with an air conditioning to make that actually work. What you need to do, you just need to lower the attic temperature. Put a solar attic fan in. Call Austin Solar. They're going to come put the fan in, and they're going to make the house so much more comfortable and a lot more efficient. So that's what the fan does.
You work very closely with Pete, the owner.
Yes.
You guys work in concert to make sure that the homeowner is satisfied. I'm going to give out the number. And by the way, this is Pete's direct number. He's in charge over there at Austin Solar Attic Fans. He is the guy. This is going directly to his cell phone. So don't tell anybody. This is just for the people listening. Okay, don't tell anybody. This is Pete's direct number. It's 512-525-8438. Tom, you know this. When we talk about solar attic fans on my radio program, the phones go off the hook because there's a great deal we're about to talk about.
Exactly.
And so if Pete doesn't answer the phone and you're one of the first six people to call because that's part of the deal, leave a message and he will call you back himself directly. 512-525-8438. We'll give out the number again, 512-525-8438. Throughout the program, we're going to give out the phone number. Let's get into the deal, and let's talk about more details throughout the program of the product itself.
That sounds good. So the fan itself installed and everything out the door, 30-watt solar fan professional product, is $1,199. That's installed. And then we offer a $200 radio show discount today. So your out-of-pocket cost is $990 or $999. And then we also have the federal energy tax credit. So that's Uncle Sam or Uncle Joe.
Uncle Joe
actually,
here.
Actually, Chump put this in. Anyways, it was 26% federal energy tax credit. So that's a $259.74 value. Your out-of-pocket is actually $739.26. So we'll call it $740 out the door with everything. And that's the install. Lifetime warranty on the fan, the install, the whole product out the door.
So if anything ever happens to the fan, you guys will either repair or replace.
Exactly. For as long as you own the house.
Yep. Fantastic. Call now, 512-525-8438. This is a fantastic deal. I've got a fan. This specific 30-watt solar attic fan from Austin Solar Attic Fans in my roof.
The nice thing about that is you should save between $400 to $500 a kind of year on energy savings. That's kind of what the projected savings are. So it's less than a two-year payback. Some people say it actually paid for itself the first summer. So it really just depends on how hot your attic actually is.
And it may in comfort. You cannot put a dollar figure on comfort.
You can. That's why we get so many people say, I love it so much. I feel like it paid for itself the first day because it's so much better.
And it costs nothing to run it because it's using the sun's energy. I don't have to plug this in. It is not what they call the power fan. It is a solar attic fan.
Exactly. So it doesn't cost anything to run. So if you have like an old power fan, those are running about $15 to $18 a month just to run them. So about $150 to $200 a year to run an old power fan. But what we're doing is we're converting your, like if you have ridge vents or turbines, we're going from like a passive airflow to active, and we're actually controlling attic temperatures. So it really does work really well. Temperature sensor and humidity sensor. And we'll go over some more of that in a few minutes. But basically, that's the deal.
For those of you who don't know, if you need a solar attic fan, you can call Pete, 512-525-8438. He will give you a no-obligation free attic analysis. Tom, explain what Pete will do when he comes out from Austin Solar Attic Fans to someone's home.
So basically what we're going to do is we're going to come out and we're going to look at the soffit venting to make sure you have enough air coming into the attic. So basically the fan actually pulls the hot air out of the attic. So we're going to check your soffit vents, make sure you have enough of those and that they're actually clear. And then we're going to look and see what your exhaust ventilation looks like. We're going to measure, see how much ridge vent you have. So you need 8 feet of ridge vent for every 300 square feet of attic space for an attic to vent properly. So most of the time, I'd say 95% of the time, there's not enough length, there's not enough venting. So I call this a turbocharger for your attic. It's going to add to the ventilation that you have, and we're not going to let the attic get inundated with heat. so that the heat temperatures don't just keep building up all day long, that we can actually control the temperature and trying to keep the attic within 10 to 15 degrees of the outside ambient temperature. We don't want to see attic temperatures 150, 160 degrees. If it's 100 out, the attic should be 110, 115. It should be like the max, not those superheated. And that's where you have the problems when you have all this extra heat.
The free attic inspection, or what we also call the free attic analysis, isn't ordinarily free. It's worth $195, but on today's program, you can get it free, and I like to say no obligation. That means when you call, you will not have to pull out a credit card or give your bank account information. Pete or someone from the organization will come out to your home and give you a free attic analysis. You will know exactly what you have to have done in your attic, and if you don't want to have it done, that's fine, but at least it can be detailed. Here's the good news, though. If you know you have a hot attic, and we all know in the summer if we do or we don't, this is a great solution. I've got one in my home. It moves a lot of air. It takes the cooler air from soffit vents and pulls it through the attic. So now you've got your air being exchanged. How many times an hour does it get exchanged, Tom?
Well, we like to get about 6 to 8 air exchanges an hour.
That's
so that's
a lot.
How we figure out the CFM of what you need to do that. So yeah, if you're only exchanging the air once or twice an hour with, you know, passive ventilation, then it gets inundated with heat. The heat just builds and builds and builds, and
it
next thing you know,
there.
Yeah, next thing you know, it's 150 degrees in the attic, and it's like it's 7 o'clock at night, and the air conditioner hasn't shut off for the last 10 hours, and it's going to run till 10 or 11 o'clock at night. And it's like you're just killing the air conditioner. So just, you know what an air conditioner costs? I mean, it's $10,000-$15,000 to replace one of these systems. So you want to protect the system as well by lowering the attic temperatures.
This is a true investment. You know, I was just thinking, like, you know, a dishwasher, and I've got a pretty nice one. I think I may have spent about $1,000 on it. You can buy one for $350, but I, you know,
yeah,
but
nice,
you,
one's about $1,000.
You can also spend like $1,800 on one. So I got a, you know, it's nice KitchenAid. That doesn't save me any money; just saves me time. This solar attic fan.
Every day saves.
Every day.
Yes.
One could argue it makes you money because you're spending less money on your air conditioning bill, on maintenance of the AC. You're more comfortable. It's an investment in your home. When you turn the home over, you sell it, people would be like, that's a fantastic product on the roof.
Exactly. Oh, everybody wants an efficient house.
No, it's fantastic. All right, here's the number. 512-525-8438. If you want a free attic analysis, well, give a call. Only 6 of these today. 512-525-8438. We'll be right back.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Are your electric bills high? Does your attic feel like an oven? Call Austin Solar Attic Fans now for a free attic inspection. 512-525-8438. That's 512-525-8438. Checkapro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Checkapro Radio Show.
This is the Checkapro Radio Show.
Checkapro Joe started Checkapro 15 years ago to solve a problem for himself. The problem? How to find a quality home service provider? Joe goes into detail in his book, Meet Checkapro Joe, about what led him to create Checkapro. Just go to checkapro.com. You'll find names, phone numbers, affiliations, and license numbers, everything you need to feel confident about hiring a contractor and getting your project done right. Checkapro.com.
This is the Checkapro Radio Show, sponsored by checkapro.com. What are the latest services, products, and techniques? The pros check in here. Here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Checkapro Joe.
No, yeah, I know. Yeah, yeah. No, yeah, no. Tom, the producer in the air, you know what the deal is. He says, give out the deal. So, sorry about that.
Yeah, we gave out the deal, but then we didn't really. I don't know if I was excited enough.
Let me give out the phone number first. Deal. One of the complaints I get on the program, Tom, and you're on my show all the time, is, hey, love the guys on the radio. Love the products they talk about. They don't give out the phone number enough. And actually, I try not to, like, inundate the listeners with the phone number. Here's the number, 512-525-8438, 512-525-8438. Why is that phone number important, Tom?
To get your free attic analysis. and we got a good deal. But yeah, the main thing when you are calling is that you're not purchasing anything. You're actually, we're coming out, we're going to look at your attic. Some people will say, I know I want a fan. Just come do it. We can do that too.
That happens a lot, doesn't it?
That happens a lot. But a lot of people are like, we'll come out and see if I need one. Where are we going to put it? Or maybe I need two, you know, that kind of thing. So we'll come out, look at it first. And you know, are my soffit vents good enough? I know I have a problem. So come look at it first. And I always like, let me come look at it. Let's come look at it first.
It's like a free doctor's appointment with no copay for the analysis. And then when the doctor says we need to operate, well, then you can talk.
Well, it's true. It's like sometimes you make a doctor's appointment. You're like, you know, I think I just need a Z-Pack or something. I just need some antibiotics.
Because you know, you're
experienced
hurting.
This yes. before. And then they're like, well, why don't you come on in? And then you get there and sometimes they're like, oh, no, that's not what, you actually have a different problem. So that's the same thing with this, with the attics. We want to come look at it first, even though we're assuming that maybe it is just a solar fan. Maybe you need two fans. Maybe a solar fan isn't the right option. So let's come look at it first.
It probably can't hurt because a wise guy has told me you can never have too much ventilation.
You can't overventilate an mm-hmm. attic. So
yeah.
Now, but if your attic is, say, 105 degrees and it's 100 degrees outside, well, then that is actually in good shape. Now, that's very rare. We would actually see one unless something's been upgraded. And I like the fans as well because it does control humidity. So it's reading humidity and temperature in the attic. If you have a lot of humidity in an attic, you know, you can start to get mold growth and things like that. So you want to kind of control the humidity of the attic as well as the temperatures. So it does both. So let me give out the deal real quick. So the fan itself installed and everything out the door, 30 watt solar fan professional product, is $1,199. That's installed. And then we offer a $200 radio show discount today. So your out of pocket cost is $990 or $999. And then we also have the federal energy tax credit. So that's Uncle Sam or Uncle Joe. You know,
Uncle Joe
actually,
here.
Actually, Trump put this in. Anyways, it was 26% federal energy tax credit. So that's a $259.74 value. Your out-of-pocket is actually $739.26. So we'll call it $740 out the door with everything. And that's the fan.
Install.
The install for the solar attic fan. It's a 30-watt solar attic fan, lifetime warranty, adjustable panel, thermostat, humidity sensor. I mean, this is a professional. This is a really, really good product. Once you see it, when Pete comes out, he can show you one. I mean, it is really,
top
really
of the
strong.
Line
it's
and
top
something,
of the line.
And something we something don't nice. Do on the radio program is we don't like to, well, we don't like to talk about products that aren't the best.
No.
The price is great, too. Just understand, everybody, this is a serious product to solve a serious problem.
Exactly. Yeah, it is a serious problem. So the fan itself installed and everything out the door, 30-watt solar fan professional product, is $1,199. That's installed. And then we offer a $200 radio show discount today. So your out-of-pocket cost $999. And then we also have the federal energy tax credit. So that it was 26% federal energy tax credit. That's a $259.74 value. Your out-of-pocket is actually $739.26. We'll call it $740 out the door with everything. And that's the fan,
install.
The install, lifetime warranty on the fan, the install, the whole product out the door.
So if anything ever happens to the fan, you guys will either repair or replace.
Exactly. For as long as you own the house.
Fantastic. Call now, 512-525-8438. This is a fantastic deal. Just so people understand, this is an installed product price. And the federal government will pay that 26% energy tax credit back on the product and the labor to install it.
Exactly.
It's the whole thing, whole kit and caboodle.
Yeah, because I've had some people say, well, can I just buy the fan from you? And I'll put it in myself. It's like, well, why do that when you're going to get 26% back on the whole entire project? It's actually less expensive just to go ahead and have it professionally installed. And the nice thing is when we install it, if you ever have a problem with anything, it has a lifetime warranty. So it's taken care of and there's no more fees. It doesn't cost you any more money. Where if you were to buy a cheap fan and say you put it in and 2 years later it quits working, well, now you're going to have somebody else come back out and fix it. You just keep paying. It's like some people say with swimming pools, the cheaper the swimming pool is when you have it installed, the more maintenance it's going to be. It's pretty much that with everything. If you buy a low-end dishwasher, like you were saying, it's gonna break down more.
It's noisy, it breaks down more, doesn't clean as well. Why go cheap?
No, yeah, so you want it done right. So the nice thing about this is you can get this professional product, but we can get you at kind of the cheap price with the discount.
I know, it's great.
So that's why
I'm. And the feds backing it up. I love it.
Exactly. That's the deal. And this fan will do nicely around 1,500 square feet. You can push a little bit more, so depending on what other ventilation you have in the attic. So if you have quite a bit of ridge venting and it looks like it's pretty decent, we can just do the one fan. If it's like way off and you're like, why? And you'll know, it's like, well, we only have 6 feet of ridge vent in this whole house and it's 2,500 square feet, 2,800 square feet, might look at doing two fans. But that's where the energy or the attic analysis comes into play. We'll come look at it first. Basically, that's the deal. Give us a call, 512-525-8438.
No, you guys do a great job at Austin Solar Attic Fans. You and Pete work closely together. I like Pete a lot. I've known him for a long time. He is very personable, but he really understands the homes built here in the greater Austin area. You may have a really nice house. The thing is about the beautiful homes we have in Austin, especially if it's, you know, more on the upper end side, you know, if you will. It has a lot of what? Different roof lines. It looks good.
Looks really good.
And so we've got some pretty beautiful houses here in Austin. The builder wants to sell a house, so they put makeup on it, if you will. They make the house look good, but the inside, the guts of the house may not be efficient.
Yeah, some people say that, well, why didn't the builder put the solar fans in? They know it was underventilated. Well, it cost them money. And they're like, well, you know what? If I spend an extra $1,000 on every house and I do a thousand homes a year, that's $1 million I spent. And plus, they're like, I don't pay the electric bills for the customer.
And the customer doesn't know to ask for it unless they listen to our show. Now they should be asking the builder.
So we do a ton. I'd say 30-40% of our jobs that we do, our houses that maybe only 2 years old or less. It's not all just old, you know, houses, you know, stuff that was built in the 70s and 80s, super inefficient, not very good insulation, super hot attics. But even the new stuff, it's insulated better, but you still have the super hot attic. Insulation generally is not the problem. Some people think, well, an attic, I just need more insulation. I'll just put 3 feet. I've had people say, I'm going to put 3 feet of insulation up there. I'm like, whoa, whoa, whoa.
You're actually just making your attic hotter because the heat can't now go into the living space as easily, but it's really causing a big problem up there.
It stores the heat. So the insulation will actually store the energy. So you don't want to over insulate it. So you want decent insulation, but really the most of the problem, and we find that we can fix, is we do work for actually insulation companies. They're like, we went out and insulated these houses and the customers are complaining. It's not doing anything. It's because the attic is so hot. Can you come put some fans in? It's like, really, we're thinking, well, that's all they needed in the first place, but it's too late now. It's already in there. But the fans, the solar ventilation is really the key, and that's what really fixes these problems, is get the attic temperatures down. It's like a car. If you're always overheating, and you can say, well, all the gaskets, everything, the hoses, everything's blowing out on the car on these older cars that are getting super hot. And it's like, well, the whole problem is the car's getting too hot. Mm-hmm. If we would just lower the temperature in the engine, maybe it just needs a thermostat. Let's lower the attic temp. Maybe it needs a water pump. But, you know, you have to get the temperature down. Same thing in a house. And that will protect your investment. So we get a lot of people that say, I bought the house. I've only been here for 6 months. The attic was really hot last summer. I know I need to protect the roof, the air conditioning system, because this stuff is expensive to replace. So let's put a little money in it now and protect some of these things so we get more life out of all these different components in the house.
You know, if you go back far enough here in the Austin area, pretty much anywhere in Texas, you go back, let's say, 60, 70 years, 80 years, and you look at the house construction, it was constructed differently, Tom, because they weren't depending upon the air conditioning to keep them cool. So it was constructed differently. The reason why I bring this up is it's important to understand that today, the attic, you know, the window systems, which are double pane and so forth, they're not designed for living off of the natural air. We put artificial air in. We actually cool the air that comes into the house. We take that hot air and we actually have to take the heat out,
right,
which is what air conditioning does. It takes the heat out. The attic, though, today isn't designed like it was years ago. There's a lot of insulation now. There wasn't insulation at all. You go back 60, 70 years, Tom, there wasn't insulation.
Right.
Not here.
No.
No. You opened your windows. You may have maybe even had one of those big, you know, whole house fans that actually sucked the air from the doorways and the windows up through the attic, and everything was open.
Right.
Today, everything's sealed. But the attic space shouldn't be that sealed. It's its own system. It's an attic system. The attic system,
right,
has to breathe well.
Exactly.
And it's so important to have the air movement. So there's something called passive air movement, which is what a lot of people have, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's like the air hawks, turbines, the ridge venting. It's,
yeah,
where it's
and
not
it moves
really
through convection.
Yeah, right? The heat just, you just, basically it's just openings in the roof and lets a little bit of heat out.
Solar attic fan is active.
Exactly. It controls the temperatures. So it's kind of like, I always like to say, it's versus a motorboat, you know, a speedboat, it's got an engine in it, versus like a sailboat, where you're just, the sailboat is more like the passive airflow, where it's just, it is what it is. If there's no wind blowing, there's nothing happening, then it's just going to get super hot and it's not going to work. Where a motorboat, it's like, yep, flip the engine on, let's go. Same thing with the fan. The fan, when it gets 85 degrees in the attic, the fan's going to kick on and it's going to start pulling that heat, pulling that fresh air into those soffit vents and get you close to the outside ambient temperature as possible. And if you can keep it close to that ambient temperature, it makes such a difference in the house. And you just really can't. I've had so many people that's like, well, I'm not sure. I'm like, just trust me. Let's just put the fan in. You'll see. Okay, all right, let's do it. And then we do it, and they're like, you were so right. It was so unbelievable because people are skeptical. And I was like, we're not really trying to sell people stuff. I don't like to sell people. That's why we want to do the attic analysis, make sure it's right for you guys. And if it is, then it's a great solution. And, you know, 9 times out of 10, that's what you're going to need. And it is what it is. But maybe we need one or two. We'll come out and look, and we'll go from there. Basically, you're calling for the attic analysis. Let's start with that, and then we'll go from there.
You guys were kind enough to offer 6 free attic analysis and deals on the solar attic fan. However, we only have 4 left. Apparently, 2 people called in and took it. If this is something you don't need right now, you think, then don't tie up the phone lines. Leave it for someone else because there's only 4. So let 4 of your neighbors get this deal today. The phone number, 512-525-8438. 512-525-8438. Austin Solar Attic Fans. Tom the Attic Fanatic is joining me here from Austin Solar Attic Fans today in the Check A Pro studios. This is a fantastic time to get in on the deal. I have one in my home. It's great. I never have to worry about it. When the temperature gets to a certain level, it automatically kicks in, uses the power from the sun. When the humidity gets to a certain level, it automatically kicks in.
Yeah, exactly. And that's what's nice about what you're saying is that the sun is what actually kicks the fan on. That's what runs it. That's what powers it. And that sun is what actually heats up your attic. So it kind of works the sun against itself and it actually creates a cooler attic.
512-525-8438. 512-525-8438. 30-watt solar attic fan. I've got one in my attic. Love it. A huge deal today, $200 off. It's only $999 before the 26% federal energy tax credit of $260. So it nets down to about $740. That is just unheard of. Not only are you going to be more comfortable, you're going to save money every day. You're going to improve the value of your home. You're going to extend the life of your air conditioning system, extend the life of your roof, less chance of mildew and mold. The list is deep. Only 4 people can get this. Call now. Only 4 people. 512-525-8438. That's 512-525-8438. Tom and I will be right back right after this here on the Check A Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Are your electric bills high? Does your attic feel like an oven? Call Austin Solar Attic Fans now for a free attic inspection. 512-525-8438. That's 512-525-8438.
This is the Check A Pro Radio Show.
Check A Pro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic will be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Check A Pro Radio Show.
If you want to get a home improvement project done but don't know who to call, I can help. This is Sebastian Gorka. Don't call. Log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
This is the Check A Pro Radio Show, sponsored by checkapro.com. What are the latest services, products, and techniques? The pros check in here. Here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Check A Pro Joe.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for joining me here every week on the Check A Pro Radio Show. I'm here with my good friend, Tom the Attic Fanatic from Austin Solar Attic Fans, and we are talking about saving you money, getting you more comfortable in your home, and it really here in the Austin area, and actually throughout Texas and throughout the South, it's important that we start in the attic. That's the most important thing. In some parts of the country, you might want to start in the basement for certain things. It's different here. Our basement is our attic. That's where people store things. That's that extra space we have. Most of us don't have basements here. We just don't. Some of us do. Some of us have those nice, you know, walkout ones on the hill, but most people don't. So that being said, we put a lot of stuff up in the attic. It's a hot box. Some of us have pretty big attics. Big attics here. Big. And they heat up. When they heat up, means the ductwork heats up. It means the shingles heat up. Everything heats up, which means things run less efficiently. It'll cost you more to operate your AC, for instance, so higher electric bills. Your roof won't last as long. And the ductwork is heating up, which can cause all kinds of issues. Not only will it take longer for the AC to cool your house, it could cause condensation, which could be mold issues, mildew. It goes on and on and on. All you have to do, really, is have sufficient ventilation. Now, you may already have really good ventilation. You may have open soffits that are bringing the cooler air in, and it's being exhausted out of some other type of vent at the top of the roof. However, most roofs here in Austin do not have air moving at the rate that a solar attic fan can pull the air. So Tom the Attic Fanatic is joining me here from Austin Solar Attic Fans to talk about the difference between passive and active. Two different things.
Right. So most houses are right now are just passive airflow, unless you have an old power attic fan, that's going to be active airflow. But what the passive airflow does is basically lets the heat in from the soft vents or lets the cooler air in from the soft vents. We call it heat, but still, say it's 100 degrees outside. So that's the air that's actually coming into the attic. So you can never get the attic cooler than the outside ambient temperature. So if it's 100 degrees outside, what you're trying to do is get the attic as close to that 100 degrees as you can. You don't want the attic to be 150, 160, 170 degrees because the heat is kind of building up in the attic throughout the day. Where the active airflow, it's going to be controlled. So when the temperatures start to climb in the attic, when it reaches 85 degrees, the active airflow of the solar fan is actually going to kick on and start pulling fresh air in through the soft vents, thereby lowering and keeping the attic temperature as close to the ambient temperature as we can get it. So I would say 10 to 15 degrees of the ambient is kind of what you're shooting for. So if your attic is 150 and it's 100 outside, you have 50 degrees of temperature differential. So you've got a lot of room for improvement. So if we go to a house in middle of July and it's 100 outside and the attic's 104 degrees, we're not going to recommend a solar attic fan because obviously the ventilation is working properly and the temperatures are fine. We don't see that very often. If it's just some ridge venting or a turbine or air hawk, static vents, different types of ventilation, usually they're way out of spec and the attics are way too hot. And that's where we'll add in, I call it a turbocharger for your attic. So we don't necessarily have to take out the ventilation that you have. So if you have a ridge vent and these other types of ventilation, that can stay. What we're going to do is we're going to add this to what you have, increase the airflow, thereby reducing the attic temperature.
512-525-8438. 512-525-8438. That's the phone number for Tom at Austin Solar Attic Fans. Pete will most likely be answering the phone. If Pete is busy with another listener, caller, leave a message and he'll call you back. 512-525-8438. Get a free attic analysis when you call. Also, when you talk to Pete on the phone, ask him about the great deal that Austin Solar Attic Fans has provided to us here and our listeners on the Checker Pro Radio Show. Solar Attic Fan, ordinarily $1,199, $1,199 installed, $200 off with the Checker Pro Radio Show discount. So it nets down to $999. But the federal government says, you know what? We can do better than that. We want to net it down deeper, a deeper price. A 26% federal energy tax credit of $259.74 is a total out-of-pocket for this deal of just under $740.
Exactly. And there's a reason why they do the tax credit. So the tax credit, the federal energy tax credit, is for solar systems, solar, anything solar powered. So a solar panels you put in the house to power up the whole house, you get 26%. Solar fans to lower the attic temperature, 26%. The point of that is that the government, they actually understand that solar is the way to go. If you can, it's free to run. There's no electricity required. There's no fire hazard. It's simple to put in. It has a lifetime of savings. I mean, you just get so much energy. They say if you could harness all of the sun's energy just in one day, so if the whole earth was covered in solar panels in one day, you could power up the whole world for 100 years. That's how much energy is kind of being wasted. But if you start thinking about it, well, we're not harnessing any of the sun's energy. Not much. Oh, in the grand scheme of things, I mean, very little. So they're trying to get more and more of that because it makes so much sense. It's like, boy,
it's there.
Just need to harness that energy. And that's the nice thing about the solar fan system is it actually has a DC motor, a very efficient motor So it has a 30-watt panel, and then that will create 1,550 CFM of airflow. So it doesn't have to be a big monstrosity. The fan is only 19 inches by 19 inches. And
yeah, we don't talk about that much. It's not that big. It's small footprint.
It's not that big. So when it's up on your roof, I mean, if you just have it like on the back of the truck, you're looking at, oh, it looks decent size. I mean, it's basically 2 feet by 2 feet, maybe a foot tall, but actually smaller than that. But when you put it up on the roof, it's like, oh, you barely even see it up here. And we will put it like on the side of the house or on the back. We're not going to put it up on the front of the house. Some people say, well, what about my HOA or anything like that? It's like, no, they're not going to have a problem with it because we're not going to put it on the front of the house. They're not even going to see it. But and then there's actually a federal mandate that they have to let you put it, just like solar panels. They can't tell you can't put a solar system on your house.
So the Fed trumps the HOA.
Exactly. So now the HOA say, well, you know, we'd appreciate it if you could put it either on the south side or the west side. Don't put it on the front of the house.
Yeah.
Well, which we never do. We always, and it is an adjustable panel. So if we wanted to catch the sun on the front of the house, we would still put it on the back, but then we tip the panel up. You still wouldn't see it from the street, but we're able to catch the sun on that side of the house.
Sure.
So adjustable we make panel. It work. Yeah. Exactly.
512-525-8438. Give Tom and Pete a call. 512-525-8438 is the phone number at Austin Solar Attic Fans. That's all they do. All you guys do.
That's all we do. Is
solar fans.
Yep, exactly.
You're experts in that ventilation in the attic.
Yes, exactly. We sure are. We've been doing it for about 15 years. And I was going to say two other little points is if you're storing things in the attic, plastics and things, when they get really hot like that, they just deteriorate. So I don't really recommend storing a lot of things in the attic, but if you do, you want to protect it. The other thing is that ductwork, that has like a Mylar wrap around it, and then it's basically plastic. So those actually deteriorate over time. So the hotter the attic is, the more those will deteriorate, and they get kind of brittle. So if somebody's up there, and, you know, 10 years down the road, and they bump the ductwork, it's like, why? You just put a hole in it. It's like it's lost all of its, I don't know, it's like its structure. It's
sure.
just falling apart. That's because the attic has been too hot. And that's why we do a lot of newer houses, because they want to protect the equipment, the roof, the air conditioner, the ductwork, the things they store in the attic. And so they want to do that early before it all starts to actually deteriorate. That makes a lot of sense. It's like you don't wait till you're 30 years old to start brushing your teeth. I mean, you want to keep, once they fall apart, that's it. Same thing with like ductwork and things. You want to make sure that you're taking care of it. You know, now is the time, and then you're going to get a lot more life out of things.
Tom the Attic Fanatic from Austin Solar Attic Fans brought six deals today. Six free attic analyses and six $200 show discounts on
right.
the solar attic fan, which brings it to under $1,000. There's only two of them left.
They're moving like hotcakes.
Hotcakes.
Flapjacks.
Flapjacks. Or pancakes.
Right? Or pancakes. There you go.
Three popular names, I guess. I like hotcakes. Hotcakes hot sounds things. So homey. Hotcakes.
Yes.
That's right. 512-525-8438. I've known Tom the Attic Fanatic for a very long time. I've known Pete for even longer. Great guys. They know what they're doing. 512-525-8438 is the phone number at Austin Solar Attic Fans. You guys are locally owned and operated here in Austin.
Yes. Yeah, I think Pete's lived here longer than I have. I think he's been here pretty much forever, and he's had 15 houses he's built. And
mm-hmm.
Really a I don't know. He's been in it for a long time.
Yeah.
He likes Austin.
He does.
And it's nice, though.
And he knows it well. So he'll be able to find your house when you call him.
Yes. Yeah. He knows the area really well.
He's got a lot of maps. Just tons of, like, all maps.
Remember, we used to do that with maps. All the key maps and the big map. And yeah. Now you just put it in your phone.
I had to learn how to fold a map.
Sometimes people will call and they're like, they start giving us elaborate thing on, like, the directions to their house. I'm like, mm-hmm. Well, does it come up on the GPS? Well, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Well, we'll just do that.
Yeah.
We'll get there. We'll find it.
Yeah. Yeah, so at the dollar store, take a right.
Right,
and then when
right.
you get to Hank's Burger Barn, take a left.
Exactly.
How about just give me the address? We don't even need the zip code, right? And we'll find
it. We'll figure it out.
We'll find it. All right, we've got another segment coming up next here on Checker Pro Radio, so Tom and I will be back. 512-525-8438 is the phone number to get the free attic analysis. 512-525-8438. When you call, Pete will answer. Ask him about the deal on the solar attic fan. He'll give you all the details on the deal. We'll be right back right after this here on Checker Pro Radio. Stand by.
Do you have a question for Checker Pro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Are your electric bills high? Does your attic feel like an oven? Call Austin Solar Attic Fans now for a free attic inspection. 512-525-8438. That's 512-525-8438. 800-288-8438. Check a Pro Joe and Tom the Attic Fanatic. We'll be right back with more solutions to reduce your energy bills and make your home more comfortable here on the Check a Pro Radio Show.
This is Sebastian Gorka. If you're looking for a quality home service provider, log on to checkapro.com. That's checkapro.com.
Need a plumber? An electrician? How about a roofer? You found the source right here on the Check a Pro Radio Show.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working far less.
This is the Check a Pro Radio Show, sponsored by checkapro.com. To find pre-qualified local service providers, click on checkapro.com. Here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Check a Pro Joe.
Back here in the Check a Pro Radio Studio. So great to have you here. Thank you so much for joining me. My name is Check a Pro Joe, and I am here for you, the homeowner. I'm here to make sure that all the home service providers here on my radio show are the best. We check their insurance, licenses, and references. I know Tom the Attic Fanatic well, and I know Pete also from Austin Solar Attic Fans very well. His phone number, 512-525-8438. Write it down. Put it in your phone for future reference. Better yet, call now for the limited time free attic analysis. I say limited time, I should also say no obligation. 512-525-8438. Limited time because after the show, well, this deal's over.
Yes, so we have $200 off the solar attic fan. And so normally $1,199, $200 off today. The tax credit is $259.74. That's the federal energy tax credit. It's a true credit, but it brings it down to $739 installed for the solar attic fan. So it's a great, it's a really good deal. I was going to say one other thing that people actually don't realize, and when we put the fans in, they're like, you know, I was actually able to put my thermostat. I used to keep it on like 70 or 72, and I've bumped it up a couple degrees, and it feels just the same. It feels just as cool at 70, say 4, than it did at 71 or 72. Why is that? That's because the air actually becomes drier in the house because a lot of the humidity is like in the attic, and it kind of heats up, makes the whole house more humid. So when we lower that attic temperature, it actually lowers the humidity, because what happens is when the cold air comes across the coil on your air conditioner, that's what actually extracts the moisture out of the air. But then now the air, that cold air is running through all this ductwork in this hot attic, and the two temperature differentials creates moisture, creates condensation. So then the air coming out the other end and the vents coming pouring into the house is more humid.
So you're making humidity.
It's actually creating humidity because you have this temperature differential. So it's like if you have a glass of water in a glass, you set it on the counter and it's fine. Then you put a glass of ice water there and it's sweating like crazy because there's a temperature differential. The bigger the temperature differential, the more condensation is created. So it's the same, the opposite effect when the air comes across the coil in the air conditioner, it's lowering that temperature and it's extracting the moisture out. But then the opposite effect happens when it's all running through the ductwork. So it makes the house feel drier and drier air feels cooler. So it's just more comfortable. So that's how, and then they, so, you know, by raising that temperature a couple degrees, they're like, I'm even saving more money on my energy bill. I was saving like $30 or $40 a month on my energy, but then I realized I could turn it up a couple degrees and save another $20 a month or so. So that's why attic temperatures are so critical. And it's just not something I think about it all the time, but people aren't driving around and thinking, you know what? I was really thinking about my attic temperature today. I'm glad I caught the show. But then when they hear it, it's like, wait a minute. I think I am missing something here, and it is, the attic is a problem. Let's get somebody to come out here and take a look at it, and let's get an expert out here, because it's all about diagnosis. I was talking to my dad the other day about like some stomach issues, and he's like, it's all about having things actually diagnosed properly. That's the hardest part.
Sure.
Fixing it's not a big deal once you know what the cause or the problem is.
I've heard it's not the heat, it's the humidity. What that means is yes, it's 100 degrees, but the index is 112. Well, that 12 is the humidity. The humidity makes it hotter than it is. In the winter, they talk about a wind chill factor. What is
right.
The real temperature? Well, so in cold climates where it's 20 degrees, that's the actual temperature, but they'll say there's a feels like temp. We'll do it also with the heat. A feel like temp.
Right.
Well, that's going to be lower. They often will call it a wind chill. So it's called like a wind chill when it's cold, but it is the feel like. So if you look at your weather app, it'll have a temperature. It'll say it'll be 82 degrees today, feel like 84.
Right, exactly. So same thing that happens in the house. That's what we're saying. If it's the field temperature. So that's what you're really trying to achieve. So if you're in the house and you're like, you know what, let me turn the thermostat up a couple degrees. If I turn the solar fan on, I mean, like a ceiling fan, you get a little air movement. I've got it on 73 degrees and I'm really comfortable here.
But it's still 73 degrees, but you feel like the feels feel less. Isn't it interesting?
It is, exactly. Yeah. And that's the same thing in the attic. You need to get the humidity out. Because a lot of times, you know, if you're taking showers, you're cooking and that kind of stuff, you're creating humidity in the house, and that humidity is kind of, right, it's just kind of stuck in there.
Oh, so doing laundry.
Or doing laundry. Yeah, you really don't want more humidity in the ductwork being pushed into the house. So you want the air conditioner to dry it out. So you want, that's what actually dries the air out. So you want that to work properly. So the attic actually works in conjunction with the ductwork, the air conditioner, and the overall feel of the house. It's a building science. It's all kind of connected. So people really, that's, like I said, they look up at the ceiling and they see sheetrock. Oh, I must be in good shape up there.
Yeah, no.
No, not necessarily at all.
If you don't have any utilities in the attic, it is less of an issue, actually. It's still an issue, but less of one. So if for some reason you're able to manage to have your AC system below the attic, which most of us don't have that, because right. The ductwork still has to get up there somehow, because the way we run air conditioning here in this part of the country versus the north is that we want the cool air to drop because it naturally drops. However, in other parts of the country where it's not as hot, they'll actually use their HVA system from the floor, because in the winter, the heat rises and they want it in the floor.
Right.
But they'll also push out the AC that way. But when you're in Maine or in North Dakota and you have your AC on, you're not fighting that much. It's not that hot outside.
No, exactly. Yeah, Texas, Louisiana, Florida, brutal. All that, you need all the air conditioner stuff up, is in the attic.
At the top.
So even if the unit is, say, in a closet, but the ductwork is still up in the attic. But then you also have the insulation issue. So if you have a superheated attic, and that's why you have insulation trying to hold that heat back, but you're asking the insulation to do an awful lot if that attic is 130 to 160 degrees. It can't hold that much heat back. So then the heat ends up being inside of the house, and that's why the house becomes inefficient and uncomfortable. So lower the attic temperature. I always say it's all about attic temperature. That's really the main thing. Get the attic temperature lowered, and it corrects a lot of different issues. It's like if you're overweight and the doctor's like, you know, you could start taking blood thinners and different things. Or if you just lost some weight, it's the same kind of thing. So, you know, I have stomach issues, and they're like, well, you know, if you lose a few pounds, I mean, I'm like, I'm not really overweight, but it's like that can actually help. Same thing with the attic. It's like, you know, you may not think you really have a problem, but if you can lower the attic temperature, it really makes everything work and function a lot better.
How do I solve my bald head? You have all these solutions.
I know. I've been working on my bald head, too, and I haven't figured that out.
Maybe
so I don't have that
maybe
solution.
Maybe we're not eating well enough. It's always, you're not eating and exercising enough. That's always the answer, right? Exercise and eat better. So that's going to give me hair.
I don't know. I guess. I don't know. Okay, we'll try it.
I do notice a lot of athletes do have a lot of hair. Some good. Think about some of the best athletes. Not all, but some of them. I've seen some football players that have braided hair. So, yeah.
Yeah. Some of them
interesting.
But some of them,
but they're all young
hair.
Too.
Yeah, that's the thing. None of them, we don't see a lot of athletes our age. Golfers, maybe.
That's right. Tom's phone number, 512-525-8438. 512-525-8438. A free attic analysis. Tom's time, Pete's time is worth a lot. You guys are willing to give it away for free to help people.
Yeah. And that's the thing, because we want to come out and diagnose it. And we specialize in attic ventilation. We're really the only customer or the company that actually specializes in attic ventilation. Everybody kind of, some companies will dabble with it and they use it as a side thing. This is our only business. This is what we do. And we take it serious. So there's a lot to it. So we really, when we come out and look at it, whatever we're kind of suggesting or seeing or we're diagnosing, that's going to be the proper diagnosis. Some companies will come out and never really know what they're looking at because they don't do enough of it. That's all we do. You know, we might do 5, 6, 7 houses a day going to look at them. I've looked at over 10,000 houses, so I really know what we're looking at, and we're going to get it diagnosed properly.
Call for your free attic analysis. This is a limited time offer, and it's no obligation. 512-525-8438. Here's the number again, 512-525-8438. When you call Austin Solar Attic Fans, Pete's most likely going to answer. Ask Pete about the Solar Attic Fan deal. Tell him that you heard Tom and Check a Pro Joe on the radio talking about a 30-watt solar attic fan and that you want to know more information about it. He'll tell you it's on sale, ordinarily $11.99, $200 off on the radio. Nets down to $9.99. But wait, there's more. I like saying that.
I know you
it's
do.
Fun.
Well, it's
but
good.
But there is more.
It's a lot more.
Uncle Sam is giving 26% off, all right? It's just about $260 off. And that's a dollar for dollar deal. and you get that back at tax time. All right, so get it done now. It'll net down to about a $740 deal. This is unheard of. It's a fantastic deal. Limited time offer. Only one of these left right now. 512-525-8438. And you'll get a free attic analysis. You guys give back so much, but the government's helping too.
Yeah, that 26% makes a big difference, because that way, with the tax credit, you're only looking at like a 1 to 1.5 kind of summer payback. I mean, these pay for themselves really quickly. And with the tax credit, it makes it even more of a no-brainer. But if you're looking at, if you're going to live in your house for the next 3 to 5 years, then the fan makes a ton of sense. If you're going to move in 2 months from now, you might come back on the inspection report that you need some ventilation. But if it doesn't, maybe you haven't really recouped all your money. But if you're planning on living in the house a year, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years, I mean, all that makes sense.
Lifetime warranty,
and
too.
And a lifetime warranty.
So the fan will be there as long as you're there.
Exactly. So you don't have to worry about it. And they're super reliable. This is super clean technology. It's all in one unit. The motor and everything is all designed together. So the panel, the motor, the blade, the electronics, it's all in one system. So it's not like the solar panels you put on your roof. You may be putting $20,000 worth of solar panels up on a roof, but then you've got incandescent light bulbs or an inefficient house. It would make more sense to make the house more efficient, maybe put a $10,000 system on the roof. So you want to make that more efficient. But the nice thing about the solar fan is it's all designed together. So the whole thing's super efficient. No electricity, doesn't cost anything to run it. Some people say, well, I'm going to buy a power fan. I'm going to put a power fan up there. I'm like, oh, you mean the most expensive fan on the planet? And they're like, well, what do you mean? It's a little less money up front. I'm like, yeah, but that's where it ends. There's no tax credit. It costs about $150 a year to run it. The motor is going to need replaced about every 3 years. It's a 5,000-hour rated motor. Ours is 90,000 hours. So that's why we have a lifetime warranty. I mean, it just runs and runs and runs. So it just makes way more sense. And over a 10-year period of time, and I'm like, look at our fan. Our fan saved you about $6,000 over that same period that the power fan maybe saved you $1,500. I'm like, oh, I see what you're saying. So these things are super efficient. They're really designed to lower the attic temperatures, make the house super efficient and much more comfortable.
This is your last chance for the limited time offer. Free attic analysis, no obligation. 512-525-8438. 512-525-8438. 30-watt solar attic fan. I've got one in my attic. Love it. A huge deal today. $200 off. It's only $999 before the 26% federal energy tax credit of $260. So it nets down to about $740. That is just unheard of. Not only are you going to be more comfortable, you're going to save money every day. You're going to improve the value of your home. You're going to extend the life of your air conditioning system, extend the life of your roof, less chance of mildew and mold. The list is deep.
So I call that a no-brainer. So I'm always saying, it's a no-brainer. I mean, there's so many things that you don't really think about. The ductwork is not going to be deteriorating. The air conditioner is going to run longer. You're going to get more time and more use out of that. And you start calculating how much all that costs. I mean, a roof is, what, $15,000? I mean, I get some numbers. I'm like, a $30,000 roof. It's like, boy, if you would have had if the attic would have been cooler, you could have maybe got another 4 or 5 years out of that roof. It's like, well, yeah, I didn't think about it then, so maybe we should look at it now. But yeah, now it's almost, well, yeah, we can protect the new roof, but we could have actually helped with the old one. So, and we can do this in new roofs, existing roofs. We'll cut the hole, and we're going to actually install this thing correctly, professionally installed. And that's the thing, that $999, that's installed out the door, everything, and then you get your tax credit. So basically out of pocket, about $740. And that's with the install, the fan, the product, and everything, lifetime warranty. So it's really good value.
What you're talking about is kind of like the human body. The better you treat it, you take good care of it, the longer it's going to last and perform.
Exactly. You get more life out of it.
More, literally, yeah. More. Wow, yes. That's where it comes from.
There we go. More life out of it.
More life. You know, after this conversation, I think I need to eat better and exercise more.
Yeah, because you already have the solar fan, so
exactly.
Yeah, you're good there.
More comfortable and saving a whole bunch of money. Last chance, guys. Call now, 512-525-8438. When I hear the music, that always means last chance.
Right. It's over.
It's over. No obligation. Call now, 512-525-8438 to be more comfortable, save a whole bunch of money, and make your appliances last longer, like your AC system.
Exactly.
Tom the Attic Fanatic, thank you so much for joining me.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
And thank you all. Have a great day, everybody.
Are your electric bills high? Does your attic feel like an oven? Call Austin Solar Attic Fans now for a free attic inspection. 512-525-8438. That's 512-525-8438.